Good morning.
Let's go to the Bahamas. Pick a side. Nah. Oh my god. Oh my god. I changed.
She can tell that we're leaving because they know by suitcases that means we're going somewhere, and that is literally the most depressing thing ever because look at this little face.
She's going to get quit. Are you excited?
Very.
So we just made it through security, and now we're going to our gate.
We have a wild card.
Oh, yeah. Are you excited that we made it?
So excited.
Steering wheel's on the other side. That's so weird. We made it to the hotel. I think here's our room. This is our first time seeing the room.
Ew!
Oh, so cute! Oh my gosh, this is nice. Okay, we just got dressed, and now we're gonna walk to the beach before the sunset, because it sets in like 20 minutes or so. We're gonna try to hurry before it gets dark and see the beach for the first time, and I'm so excited. That's where we're staying. I'm just searching for classic and timeless. Only that I think I found it. She my cherry cola. She gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you closer. Bump me like a soda. This is literally like seems unreal. I can't even believe this. Oh my gosh. I'm literally like running. I'm trying to find the beach and the sun is going down so fast. I'm like running ahead of this. I'm literally speechless right now. Oh, people are staring at me, but I don't really care. Oh my gosh. Look at this. I don't know if you can tell, but the sand is like white. Alright, I'm just gonna show you like everything that we have here. Huge, amazing waves. We got the beautiful moon. Giant. We got the amazing hotel. And a sunset. And Quinn. And I literally don't even know what else I could ask for. Okay, we're gonna go in the rocks.
It's literally like a castle.
You're what? It is almost 8 o'clock and we haven't eaten all day. So we're gonna go get some dinner. I don't even know where we're eating it.
Oh, look at this right here, hi. This is crazy, I can't even believe this. So we're in like this.
Yeah, and we're just right up to the fish, and then it's like this creepy maze. We can't really find our way out, but it's fine. So I don't know if I said this, but our hotel is like right next to the Atlantis, like the big one. So we have free access to the Atlantis. So we're pretty much inside it right now. And we could just kind of walk around, hang in here. Look at everything, it's so cool. And eat, yeah. Chasing all the other men. I'm just searching for classic and timeless. Only day, I think I found it. She my cherry cola. She gon' keep me sober.